the Gate of Eternity.
What a coincidence! Hey, ya, kiddo! You really screwed up last time. I do need to find that chick, but I think I have enough time to teach you a lesson.
You will not stop us.
You'll see how you sound after I'm done with you.
What unexpected fortune. This is interesting indeed.
Thank you. I'm okay.
Take this. Is that all?
down.
I'm okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You guys all right?
Yeah, barely.
Same here.
Damn! At this rate... More? Are you kidding me?
Nowhere to run! Nowhere to hide!
This is convenient. I have business with them as well. I'm afraid the feeling's not mutual.
Come on, be a pal. Let's have a little chat.
Sorry, I don't have time for your games. If you would be so kind as to leave.
What?
Look around you. It seems you've underestimated us. We have the perimeter surrounded.
What? Like I couldn't take him?
I wish to speak to the young man. If you leave now, we will allow you to escape unharmed. Does that suit you?
What a sucker. He's missing his chance to kill me. This situation really sucks. But he made a big mistake. He'll pay for it later. Yeah. Okay. Game.
Be gone. You sicken me.
You'll look back and rue this day. That sounded cheesy.
I am Avis.
Avis? I know that name.
You're... the Prince of Fortuna!
He's a prince?
Correct. I am the last surviving member of Fortuna royalty. I have business with your spirit hunting unit. Come peacefully, and no harm will befall you.
Now I remember. You're leading the resistance against the Imperial Legion, aren't you?
Why would a prince ally with shamans?
I don't know, but we're part of the Imperial Legion. Somehow I doubt these guys are going to be friendly.
Have you decided?
Yes, sir. We'll yield our weapons.
So, what happens now?
We're not dead yet, so I guess we'll play it by ear.
Lead them away.
That makes sense. So that's...
Okay, you can go now.
Gee, knew they'd multiply this fast. They really are like rats. I should probably let them go until I have more men. Looks like I won't get my hands on Lumena for a little while. Damn it! I need to buff up my army, and fast! All right, guys! Let's get out of here!
I wonder where we are.
I don't know. Those blindfolds were kind of tight. You okay, Adara?
Yeah. But what's going to happen to us?
Stay still, and you won't be harmed.
Hey, you're...
Linnea.
There's someone I'd like you to meet.
I would like to thank you for saving our princess.
Princess?
That's correct. Princess Linnea, leader of the Anima. You will be set free as a token of our appreciation.
I see.
However, we do have one condition.
Oh?
Yes, you must stop hunting spirits.
But we're trying to save the world. We won't just stop hunting spirits.
Do you truly believe that killing spirits will save the world?
Is there another way?
The spirits possess power. That power shields our world from the miasma. If we gather the spirits together, we may be able to halt the miasma's progress. Also, if we were able to summon millions of spirits, what do you think would happen then? Can you imagine such a thing?
The spirits would stop the miasma.
Sounds a little too simple to me.
It seems I've gone too fast. Allow me to tell you Solemn's history through the eyes of our
people. Yes, please.
In primitive times, our world was enveloped in miasma. God created four pillars. The pillars balanced the world. And through their power, Solemn was created. People thanked God for this land and praised him through religion.
Thus founding the kingdom of Old Fortuna, right?
Yes. Thanks to God's gifts, Old Fortuna flourished. This was called the Age of Blessing. However, man's influence turned the kingdom into a war-torn land filled with chaos. It became so grave that this era was soon known as the Age of Darkness.
I've never heard of such a time.
One man sought to heal the kingdom. He was the great shaman, our ancestor, the first king of Anima. The king followed God's path and looked to the four great powers, building a peaceful kingdom with their help.
Four great powers?
The great spirits who govern the four aspects of our world. They told the king to summon spirits to disperse the miasma. And so, he built the Gate of Eternity. By summoning millions of spirits from the gate, the miasma was cleared.
So, if we open the Gate of Eternity, more spirits could enter Solemn.
That's right, Spiro.
So what are you waiting for? Open the Gate of Eternity.
We're trying, but there's been some setbacks.
Setbacks?
People hunting spirits, for example?
The Overlord's War is by far our most serious obstacle. We must defeat him and regain peace. That is why we have allied with Prince Avis. That was quite a long story. I hope you understand now.
I can't make a decision just yet.
Very well. I'll allow you time to think it over. We can provide a room if you promise not to escape.
We promise. Just give us a little time.
I am.
I see you finally completed the golem. It took you long enough.
I still have some final adjustments to make, actually. But I thought you might like to see a demonstration of the golem's power.
Very well. Show us the fruits of your labor.
Destroy the statue. I command thee.
Splendid.
What the hell? Did your hunk of junk do that?
What's wrong, Viper? Trouble with Avis?
Sort of.
It seems you really are all talk.
Damn it! What a freaking jerk! But I can't tell him where Avis is! He'd go take the credit for himself! Actually, the rebellion is right where I want them! It's only a matter of time until they walk right into the trap I set for them!
A trap? Tell us about this trap you set for them.
Mind your own business, Blondie. Anyways, I don't have enough soldiers to round them up afterwards. Would it be cool if I borrowed some?
Take as many as you need.
Thanks!
But Lord Dignus...
When will the Golem army be ready, Visor?
Within a few days, sir.
Begin mass production immediately. Soon, human soldiers will be obsolete.
Lord Dignus is pleased. Hasten to complete them.
Hey, I was thinking. You think I could borrow that for a few days?
The golem?
Yeah, that thing. It's pretty strong, huh? I could kill Avis easily with one of those things.
Sorry, there are still final adjustments I need to make.
What the hell? Come on, don't be a dick!
Okay, but I expect you to return it in perfect condition. I'll just have one of my men go with you.
Cool, cool. Whatever. It'll be mine soon, Lumina. I can already see Avis's flesh burning to a crisp at the fiery hands of my golem.
This is Mistress Lumena's chamber. You may not enter.
Don't be such a prude, chickie-doo. We'll get to know each other real well once Lumena's mine to play with. I found your pretty boy, Avis. You proud of me? Only a small trinket today. But look forward to a beautiful gift. Next time, I'll bring you Avis's head. Mine, then. All mine. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
According to Prince Savis's report, Vipers unleashed a new alchemic weapon.
A new weapon?
Affirmative. They are called golems and possess great destructive power. I fear it's only a matter of time before our defenses are breached.
What a disaster! Our forces are already dwindling. At this rate, our only option will be to borrow the power of the spirits.
We can't, Elder. We cannot allow history to repeat itself. I know of some soldiers. Let me speak to them before we resort to the spirits.
Surely you don't mean... Will they cooperate?
We must try. The boy means well. I'm sure they'll understand.
Princess, no. Even though they have special accommodations, they're still our prisoners. What if they try something?
Step aside. I must speak with them.
Please, Princess.
Well, well, look who it is. What did we lowly prisoners do to deserve a visit from the Shaman Princess?
We don't have time for games. There is much to discuss.
What's so important?
Come with me. We need your help.
Our help?
The Imperial Legion discovered our location. They're on their way here.
You want us to fight our own guys?
That's a new one. I watched you betray one of your generals. I doubt the Legion values traitors, and I don't think Viper would forgive your insubordination.
General Viper.
You already know what that beast is capable of. I won't allow such filth into this peaceful village.
Huh. You sure are bossy. We have no ties to this town. Why the hell should we help you?
Atonement for killing innocent spirits, maybe? I guess that would be too much to ask. How about, if you don't help, then we'll never release you?
Why the sudden hostility?
No reason. I think it's a fair trade. Besides, I want you to see the true nature of your alchemy.
What's that supposed to mean?
The force approaching us has an alchemic weapon. Spiro, you need to see for yourself what Visor is capable of.
Visor? Okay, we'll comply. However, I have a condition of my own.
Oh, really?
We may not need to defeat Viper's men. Let me talk to them first. If they're just following orders, then we only need to eliminate Viper. The soldiers will stop fighting when the general falls.
You think it's that easy?
Of course. Nobody wants to fight.
I agree to your terms. Grab your weapons and prepare for battle. We leave immediately.